see on this one. Let's do gray. For the background. And we'll basically layer the cup the same way. I'm gonna take the lid off, it'll be easier for me to pour it. Always save a little bit to touch up your sides of whatever color you're using for your base. This doesn't have to be real thick base coat. It can be pretty thin actually. Alrighty, that looks pretty good. Okay, torch this one real quick for air. Okay, so we got gray. We're gonna do the same layering. If I can remember it, I know it was violet. And then I had to use an opaque. Except this time I think I want to do thinner layers. Opaque, interference violet. Oops, dark turquoise. Pale slate blue is gonna go here. Bright blue. Okay, on this one I'm gonna, oh, that's fine. Little drop, doesn't, just touch it and it'll go away. This, I'm gonna turn it around and start from the other side. So violet. Slate blue. Interference violet. Dark turquoise. Yay, this is the goal, to get rid of these colors. I'm gonna just scrape the rest of that out because I'm trying to get rid of all these extra paints. Yay, an empty cup. Nice. And then this bright blue, which I think I might be able to get rid of. Yay. On top of that, I'll do a little more violet. That is a pretty full cup. I'm gonna pour it from this side, so the small violet. Blue is growing. Okay, here we go. Big circles this time. Ooh, that bright blue took over, didn't it? It is out there. want to put some violet over here, even though I see some underneath it. Ooh. There's the cup. Okay, I'm going to torch this. And then I'm going to, this time, I'm just going to swipe. I don't know. But I'm going to use this one. Load her up. And just go with it. I'm just going to swipe wherever my heart tells me to. I'm going to do one across here because there's so much blue. Just want to try and bring some of that out or down a little bit. So across here. Pretty palette knife. It's really nice, the lacing there. Check some of the brightness out of that metallic blue, which is what I'm trying to do. I'm gonna come across it this way. Hair keeps popping up in here. Pretty. Oh, I really like that. That's so pretty. One more time down here. Oh wow, look at that. It's gorgeous. The purple and blue swirl. You know, it's pretty. Okay, let's tilt it out. We've got enough paint to the edges here. Alright, here we go. Need a little more paint. Okay, here it is. It's very, very pretty. Super metallic. See if me get my camera to focus. There we go. Really like the violet and the blue. There's interference violet in there somewhere too. It's just super shimmery. It's so pretty. Oh, look at that lacing right there. It's like a pastel metallic. Really gorgeous. This lacing is really pretty. Marbly effect. Love that. So shimmery. Makes me think of a mermaid or something. Seashells. It's gorgeous. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you for watching. Hope you had fun like I did on this video. Oh, it's so pretty. I will see you guys next time. Thanks again for being here.